Hello, everybody, and welcome back. So we are back up here at field 10. Let's get into the 7200 here, get her started up so we can get started. excuse me. As I showed there at the beginning, between the last time we were here and now, I did have to go get a load of lime. Because we were definitely getting low on lime in our in our storage. Let's get that turned on. Get her lowered down. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I have to do this in two parts, I think, because unfortunately with the cultivator plow attached to this, areas where you're going to overlap, there might be an issue. But like I said, we're going to redo this field, this grass field, replant grass in here. We're going to get it all done up. Man, what a bump. Yeah, I think we're going to have to separate this out to make this a little bit easier. That way we don't have the issue with this. Definitely tight around here. I think that's what we'll do here. I'll just drop the cedar off here. It's going to kind of screw up this edge a little bit, but get our crews on here, get our worker going here, because it's going to be a lot easier to do this with a worker with this. But I think what we'll do is, once we get this going, we'll take a look at contracts. See if we have a contract in the area that we can take care of easily. But I want to get a couple passes on this edge here where these tracks are, just give a little bit more room. Should have dropped off the seed tank too. No reason to have that sitting on here. Yeah, we'll go up here. I'll drop off the seed tank also. That way it's kind of out of the way. I'll stop this before we get too far into what we've already planted here. Alright. Set the seed tank down. Got get ourselves pulled around here. There we go. So the way this field is, because of the irrigation system, there are collisions on that irrigation system, so... Oh, and I missed a spot along there, didn't I? Sorry, it's not that big of a spot. Gonna try to go down that side, aren't you? Oh, we'll get you realigned up here. All right, that should work. Yeah, so like I said, I did some water runs just to get us a little extra income. We're going to look into doing a contract while we're getting this field done. Get our animals and maybe do a little bit more upgrading, because I would like to get, you know, a larger cedar in that. Eventually get, you know, a couple more fields. Of course, like I just said, you know, getting the animals, getting them taken care of, running a little bit more equipment, upgrade, you know, like I said, starting with like the cedar and that, the harvester, I want to upgrade, eventually upgrade our tractors. And try to do all this without having to take out a loan. That's our biggest goal. See if we can do this without a loan. Alright, he's going good. So let's see what we got for contracts available. What do we got? Yeast. Harboring sugar beets. That'll be a little rough. Do we have a fertilizer one? Ooh, field two. That is a big field. That's definitely going to take a while. Field 5 harvesting canola. Field 5. It's only 5,500. How big is field 5? 5 is decent size. Definitely going to take a little bit to do that. It's only got to go right to the livestock market. I could borrow the equipment to do that, because it'll make the transporting that easier. It'll be a larger harvester than what we have. Make things a little quicker. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Let's borrow the equipment. this guy finish up tilling up this field. We'll run on over to the farm here. Grab the truck and head to the shop and see what we got for equipment. Excuse me. Wow. Alright. I'll meet you guys at the shop. Alright, so we are here. We have the 6M. 6145 Agra Liner T560 header trailer. I said we don't have to go very far to deliver this. It only has to go to the animal market, so that won't be too bad. So I got over here, I got everything put together and ready to go, so we'll get this over to the field first. We've got a worker going with this. We'll come back here, we'll grab the 6M, get it over to the field. We'll get this contract done. Turn this around, park this over here next to the trees. So the trailer is out of the way. Frogs are in my throat again today. Great demand at Old Shanty, huh? Well, let's take a look at that. Alright. Get a worker started on this. We don't have any problems here. I don't think we're going to have any issues, really. Doesn't look like there's any trees or anything in our way. So that should be good. So, I'm going to head back over to the shop here. And I'll meet you guys right back here at the field. I got the 6M. Alright, here we are, guys. Back at Field 5. Gonna hop out of this for a minute. I'm gonna run down here and see how full this is. Almost 1.5 passes here. A little over 1.5. Oh, not too bad. Let's see where we end up with here. That's not too bad. 44%. So yeah, on the next pass back down this way, we should be able to unload our first load. Let's check our handy app here. 10% complete there. Let's see how our worker is doing over here. Oops. Looking good. And we won't even have to fertilize that again. That's great. We'll have full fertilization. So all we'll have to do is just plant it. It's almost half done. Cool. Very cool. Let's grab the tractor and get up here to about midfield. We'll get turned around. Catch the harvester on its way back. Yeah, so this field shouldn't take too long. Everything goes well. Catch the harvester about midfield to make this a little bit easier. That way we can should be able to have it fully emptied by the time we hit the other end. Boom out a little bit here, make it a little easier. Should be able to unload this at least twice. I said then what I have to do is almost practically go across the edge to the end of the road. Other side there on the other end of the corner of the field. Yeah, not too bad. Come back up here. Do a ride along while we're doing this. Looking good, looking good. Hop in. All right. Do our ride along for this harvest. Yeah, doing it with a worker, yes, you know, we'll take a little hit on the pay, but at least this way, you know, we make sure things are nice and straight and we don't miss anything. Or at least a less chance of missing anything. That's the one thing with contracts. When you do the harvesting contracts like this, you want to make sure that you get everything. Because anything above the completion of the contract is yours. So if you need the crop, you can put it in storage, or you can go ahead and sell it, make a little extra. But I definitely want to get us a bigger harvester, definitely, for starters. And then maybe get ourselves some larger equipment for field equipment for doing our planting and that. Of course, also to do that, we'll probably need a bigger tractor. So I don't think our 7200 is going to quite cover it. But we'll get there. I figure on after our next unload of the harvester, we'll take the trailer over and dump it at the animal market. We'll get the pickup truck from the shop, we'll take that, head back up to field 10. By then, workers should be just about done up there. Then I can drop off the cultiflower. I'll grab the cedar again. And get that all seeded up there. Great demand showing up everywhere, all for crops we don't have. See what we got going on here. Our worker is almost 3/4 of the way done up there, so yeah, we should be almost a half done with this field. Check out our great demands. What are we looking for here? Potatoes and sugar beets. That's what everybody's looking for. Said crops we don't have very much of. I mean, we've got what, 96 liters of corn, 51 of potatoes, and 51 of sugar beets. So yeah, won't be doing anything with those. I say, at least this way we make a little extra money here, get this contract done. Probably should take that big sugar beet contract. That'll be a nice payout. Alright, on our way back here, let me jump out of here, run over to the 6M. Get this guy unloaded again. Get it is even some of these smaller paying contracts. You know, every little bit helps. We want to expand the farm, we want to get, you know, maybe a few more fields, get our animals, upgrade equipment. Every little bit's gonna help. Alright, let's get this dropped off. See where this puts us. Almost 50% complete, just off one load. It's not too bad at all. How's our worker doing? Well, about 75% complete. Pretty good. I'm going to run over and get the pickup truck. Gets done up there. I can run, drive up there, switch over to the cedar. Get the grass in the ground. run through the trees. I could jump the fence, but nah. Why do that? All right. Grab our truck. And that's definitely another thing we want to upgrade. We definitely want to upgrade our truck. Up here to this end of the field. Park over here. So where's our harvester? On its way back up here, awesome. Let's see. He's almost done up there. 62% done here. Not bad. We can definitely multitask a little bit. That should hopefully not take too much longer. Get this field done. Get paid for this. Field 10 started being seeded. Yeah, get a couple jobs done. I think what our first upgrade should be. Oh, actually, probably not even upgrade. I think what we should do. Oh no, it would have to be an upgrade first because our field isn't ready yet. As soon as our wheat field is ready, we're ready to harvest that. Or right after we harvest it, I should say. Get some chickens. Get our egg production started. That's something I wish we had. access to for consoles here. Some of the production stuff. I think that would be great. Let's get up to field 10 while this guy is running a couple more passes here. Wheat field is looking good. We don't want to be working too much longer. It's going to start getting dark soon. Whoa. Too far. There we go. Now let's see where this guy's at. Should be on last pass or second to last pass. Second to last. Perfect timing. So not too bad for an afternoon worth of work. Getting a contract to finish up. We'll make we'll make at least 5,000 for that. And it goes off probably at least 6. We're gonna get this field redone. Get maximum yield off of here. Let's take this, put this back up here at this corner. Out of the way. Passes made across this bottom end here. and we'll run back down to field 5. We'll get that finished up. I can get a little bit dark out. The lights on here. Getting dark. Get ourselves back over here. Get this job finished. That running. I'll leave the lights on for a minute. I have a feeling this guy's not going to make it to the end of the field. Nothing like a little bit of night work, right? Of course, I did start a little bit late with doing these couple of jobs. But, at least this way, we've got everything all finished up. this over here and get it unloaded. And I think that's gonna be it. Starting to get a little bit dark to be doing some work, so at least trying to record us doing some work here. We'll see where this puts us. And there it is. Just made 4,000 extra from that little bit. Still have some more coming off the field. So, I think that's where we're going to leave it, guys. I'm going to finish up this field. I'm going to finish up the planting on field 10. Get that all done. This guy should be pretty much done harvesting. We're almost done harvesting here. We'll get this emptied. So we can catch up to him and empty him as we go here. There we go. Excellent. All right, so field 5, contract complete. So as I said, yeah, this is gonna be, I think this will be it for today, guys. As I said, I'm going to finish up field 10, make sure that's all done. We'll get this equipment returned. Back up to the shop. Complete our contract here. Well, actually, we don't even have to do that now, do we? We don't even have to go back to the shop. See how much we get paid for. More we get paid here. There's another 2. So it's over 6 plus. Over 5, yeah, almost 12,000 total for that contract. Not bad, not bad at all, guys. All right, guys. You all have a great day. Be good to each other. Blessed be everyone.